What is your ideal guy? What would he be like?
Somebody smart and has his priorities straight.
Well, that gives us a lot to work
yeah,
with
it does.
Because your profile is saying none of those things.
So
let's take a look at your online dating profile.
Oh boy. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh man.
Yeah. So this is a compilation that we put together of your online dating profiles. Here you are making a really weird face.
What exactly is this supposed to be saying about you?
I chose this picture for the sweater. Like, I wanted like a conservative.
This is what we were going for, conservative?
You look like you're in the middle of an aneurysm. That's not really conservative. Here's another wackadoodle face. And then here's this.
So you left the house like this?
I think I just was putting everything that was in my suitcase on me so I didn't have to check it in.
You work in the fashion industry, being a hand model.
Yes.
And so a part of you could look like you work in the fashion industry.
Like, usually it's my employers that tell me. That's just like, come on, Jenny, stop looking like a bum.
Right, because they want the full package.
Right.
Yeah.
That's what guys want as well. Let's just talk about some of these status things. Part werewolf, part banshee, I claw at your soul while I howl into your eyes, please love me.
You know, I thought nobody really read these things.
That's why there's all these things for you to fill in and all these questions, so that the people that are serious can find people that are equally serious about finding love. When you post this, girl, you probably had some serial killers message you.
God, that's insane.
This is not gonna get a man.
How about this one?
Who wants to play with my chest set? Oops, I mean chess set.
Jenny, that's nuts.
That is actually kind of nuts. I know that a lot of people say I'm quirky. I get creative a lot.
The woman we're talking to right now, yeah, she seems to be a little quirky, but she's very much approachable and normal.
Articulate. But your profile makes you come across as a goofy kid.
A guy that's gonna take you seriously isn't gonna want a woman that he thinks can't take anything seriously.